Okay, after you read the story about the cap, okay, teacher want you to complete this activity. For activity one, okay, listen to teacher, okay, and then tick to the correct box, okay? Okay, number one, flash and whisper. Who said this sentence? My cap isn't here. For number two, okay, who said, are you sure? For number three, who said this sentence? It's okay. Okay, please tick correctly. Okay, for activity two, okay, teacher want you to write the names. Okay, look at the picture. Okay, who is wearing these shoes? Okay, you can see in the story. Okay, and then write its name. Siapa yang pakai kasut ni? Okay, okay, who is wearing this cap? Siapa nama dia? Okay, and then who is wearing this skirt? Siapa yang pakai skirt ni? Write his or her name here. Understand? Okay, for this one, teacher want you to match the dialogues with the pictures correctly. Okay, for example here. Okay, number one. Okay, that's my book. I'm sorry. Okay, mana gambar dia? Okay, mana gambar dia? Okay, tulis dekat box dia tu lah. Okay, number one. Okay, my shoes aren't here. Oh no, mana gambar dia? Tulis number two. Okay, get my bag please. No problem. Mana gambar dia? Tulis number three dekat box kecil tu. Okay, okay, and then number four. Sheila's wearing my jacket. Are you sure? Yang mana picture dia? Okay, understand? Okay, then teacher want you to complete to page 87. Okay, yang ni pilih which one is a nice moral value. Yang bagus lah. Okay, okay, and then this one, choose the phonics here and then complete the words according to the picture correctly. Understand? Okay, stop, spider, stick, sweater, skirt, stairs, school, and sneak. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you.